everything important to you? He knew about everything ahead of time? Can we deceive him? Well, suppose that the FBI has been really late, and then you come and lie in front of the uniformed officer. Isn't that a felony? He has a videotape with him. You're just deceiving your own self. You know, that's not even the correct example, because Prophet's knowledge is not compared to that. He knows everything before anything was even created. He knew everything about everything. And then people are lying in front of him. So Prophet, and then and Prophet says, but you knew that he is coming. And he again tried to furnish another excuse in front of the Prophet. And Prophet had something like a tray or a bowl, a tray in his hand with the blood of the Prophet's head in his mouth. And he dipped his hand and he rubbed over my eyes. And I woke up and I turned blind. So, we pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us the tawfiq. To first of all understand the religion of Ahlul Bayt. Second of all, to practice the values of Ahlul Bayt and to stand for their support. And third of all, to distance ourselves from all the enemies of Ahlul Bayt. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. اللهم انصر الاسلام والمسلمين وانصر الكفار والمنافقين اللهم انصر من نصر الدين واحفظ من صبر المسلمين اللهم انصر واحفظ وايد علماءنا الربانيين ومراجعنا الربانيين سيد الولي الفقيه قائد المسلمين اللهم انصر جيوش المسلمين وعساكر الموحدين اللهم وفق على الاسراء المسلمين اللهم وفقنا لما تحب وترضى وعجل في فرج مولانا صاحب الزمان واجعلنا من انصاره واشياعه واتباعه واعوانه بجاه محمد واله الطاهرين.
اللهم